It shouldn't have happened to him.
No.
Should have been me.
You. You want to make this about you?
Maybe you should go home.
Without Nick? No. You said to me that my family would be better off without me. That he would be better off without me. Maybe you're right. Maybe this is because of me. This is my punishment for being such a terrible person.
No. I was wrong.
No, he's gone.
But your family aren't. You should go home. You should be with your children. They need you.
And how long before you change your mind about that?
I won't. You're the only thing that they have left. If you're not there for them, what will happen? What will they do?